And now I have to leave camp.
I'm ready for 60 times, baby.
That would actually be the best. The best.
Going to. All right, honey. Jump my bones.
She's actually one of my favorites. So she's just like, and plus she's just fucking awesome.
Right. Hey you.
I'd love to be able to touch you properly. Somehow you had pop.
Sounds boring.
I heard you. You heard me.
Oh, fine.
All right, we're gonna grab gold. Gonna go grab Gale.
Bum, 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 bum.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Join me.
With pleasure.
All right, and then we're gonna get rid of. In my first playthrough, I'll show you the girl that I. Romanced. This is the girl I romanced in my personal playthrough. I never beat the game, but when I started it off, this was the
Something
one I.
Something the matter.
We should journey separately for now.
If you're sure.
I'm sure.
Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Okay. And now we're gonna go grab this one. That's her weapon that I gave her.
Speak.
I'd like you to join me.
It is done.
It is done.
All right.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
Level up, Gale. What does Barbarian level 5 give? More health. And what is it? Extra attack. And fast movement. Okay. Basically. Arma. Wow. Look at that. Babamskis. Is Lisselle, do I have to go to her too and do it? Or is it going to go right into her leveling up? I hope it's just goes.
Yes!
Alright. Level 5 Paladin. She gets more health. Level 1 spot. And a level 2 slots. Extra attack. More spells. Give me a Misty Step. Nice. Oath spell gives me what? Crown. Of madness. Install madness in the humanoid enemy, making them attack the creature closest to them. In darkness. Nice. Alright, what did we want for... Oh, yeah. Nothing. All right. I think we're gonna do 4 ones. That one. Big bless. Thunder smite. And we'll grab binding. Is that blinding or branding smite? And we'll grab magic weapon. Yep. We'll grab those. Nice. chance. All right, we'll keep this on here. Reaction. A spell.
To live in more interesting times.
In the camp. Send the camp.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
I think it matters. I have be a mighty mouse. What do you mean, Mike? Mighty mouse. Ooh. Can I use this? I'm pretty sure I can. What does these gloves do? That's a summon creature. I don't summon creatures. Got dashing. No? Get this on. Alright. I'm good with this. That's cool. Alright. Alright. That's dope.
Flackets right. Will be done. Repositioning.
You mean, like, do I have to be, like, a fucking gnome? No. You can be whatever class you want. I picked a gnome. But it doesn't have to be a gnome. Hold on. Does that mean that I can't... I don't know how that works. I don't know if this is a... Okay, I'll say. It will say it, so we don't want it. What's this do? When you apply a condition on one of your smite spells, you gain okay, that is going on to you. What's this do again? Start a combat where it gains momentum. Momentum what? Priest. I'm gonna give that. I know who I'm giving that. No, you do not have to be a midget. Be whatever you want. All right, I'll keep that.
Still breathing.
All right. Now, I'm gonna leave camp. Ba-da-ba-ba!
Seems powerful. What can it do once it's extracted?
Nothing good can come of it unless it is contained. Why?
It might be useful. Who knows?
How much farther can I go?
Alright, we have quite a bit of front line. We don't have a lot of back line, which is good. Because, like, every single one of these guys is gonna be in the fucking front. Do these guys mean they're dead or gone? Are you fucking kidding me? All right, I did not know that. That's all right, we'll figure it out. Do we want a counterspell?
Excellent. Keep guessing.
I really don't want to spend all of this. What time is that, buddy? I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't mind. Depends on what time it is.
On it.
Fucking Gale. My barriers are strong. I don't care what anybody claims. I can't without killing you, so do what I gotta do.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Alright, short rush.
More than prepared.
Alright. I think if we don't move, good. I didn't realize that I'd have to fucking fight them again, or I would have never. Well, no, it's probably better than I did. Because. Yeah. Alright. Who has my best? Sleight of hand one.
What now?
Four.
You hurt my magic.
One, one. So our stereo.
Let's move. Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us. Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out.
It's impossible. You can't fail him. We can't pass him. Alright.
What to do?
One thing is, turn off this. So I don't care if they get hurt. Anybody else gets hurt.
Watch how you go. It's a trap. Someone doesn't like visitors.
Seek and you shall find me.
Trap. This place is more dangerous than I thought.
Onward.
Let's move.
All right.
Trap. Be cautious.
I guess I could have done that too.
Keep your distance, darling. What? Be careful. There are traps about.
Assume nothing.
All right, buddy. I'll be here.
Noted.
All's well, first things first.
Yeah, not as bad as it could have.
Heal. I think for the most part, after that, we're good. We're gonna save. All right. Lock that up and let's
breathe
go.
Deep and move.
I'll take that. All right. What's this do? Okay, we'll wait for that. Hold your fire. Does this increase anything? Alright, we wanna do extend. That. Perfect. And then we're gonna entertain that. First things first. Actually, I am gonna pop. What is this? This one? Nice, let's go. Okay. Thank you.
several clubs.
All right.
Take you.
I don't know. Fudge. I don't know what you do.
Oh, I can't even catch my breath.
What I can do.
I don't understand. Why is that not locked?
Has to be in touch, right? Yeah, I think it's melee range. That's okay.
A better position.
I'm gonna dash. I'm gonna say he doesn't get a lot of room. No. Where are you, Dash?
Make way.
Time to push my luck again. At the ready.
This is very powerful.
Let's go.
Okay, what's this do? Is the dread possibly skipping its turn?
Oh.
That's really good.
That's okay. I had to try it. With this.
What fools these mortals be on the double.
Shall we dance?
Alright.
This way.
It's okay. I'm not really spending on any slots to do with that.
Already.
I love the counter spell. It's so fucking powerful. Fudge.
On the move.
Still on my feet. Very well. Lucky.
Did it get upgraded? Oh, no, no. It didn't know.
Wait! Ah! Wait just a tick!
Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this, I have something you want.
Indeed. Take your head and stick it on a pike. I don't know.
Sounds shitty.
Ha!
If you're gloating now, just wait till you hear my offer, Petal. I can give you power, anything you want. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done. Just let me go.
Another deception. Take her head.
What'll it be, Petal?
Be life and magic, I don't want either. Give me power, and the more the better. No, you died. your life and your magic. Think? Depending on how you do here. What if I pick
a wise choice? Here. I can set up shop elsewhere. People always need lotions and potions.
Best of luck, hon. Get out of here.
If I ever see you again, you'll have a tentacle for a tongue. Bye-bye, Petal.
See... I don't know.
No one stopped me yet.
But I don't know. I didn't. Looking.
Best be on my way.
You gotta plug in your phone. I love that. He says that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna kill her. Though the power level of that is very strong. I don't know if I want it.
What'll it be, Petal? Fine. Have it your way. I'll rip your throat out, yet you little bollocks!